you haven't seen me in a long time. But I've been going through the storm and the rain. But I made it. Time, I spent some time down on my knees. And I made it. I'm here, back by popular demand. Plus, my producer kept calling me and texting me and emailing me. I was trying to tell I was going through some things. You know, when you go through stuff, you got to let people breathe. 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 But child, I done breathe so much. I gained a little bit of weight, but I started exercising to get my weight back the way it's supposed to be. But I miss y'all. I tell you, I miss you. I hope you've been praying for me. Because prayer changes things. The Bible said that men, woman, man, baby man, Batman, changes what? Say it with me. Come on. Things. Yes, it do. So I'm back. I tell you, I miss y'all. I've been through some things, but God brought me out. Plus, like I said, I had gained some weight because you see, sometimes when people get, discouraged and burdened and depressed, they start eating. And that's what I started doing. No, I didn't eat no peoples like I used to do. I was eating Twinkies and pound cakes and Carvel cakes and chocolate cakes and cupcake cakes. Y'all ever heard of a cupcake cake? Child, I was eating them in the morning, eating them at noontime, eating them in the midnight hour, and then it was honey, the dawn of the day, break of day, every day, all day, I was eating honey. I was eating so much, I was there. But I went and took some exercises today. And so, I had to put this here thing on my head because, it helps me when I sweat. But you know what? I'm going to ask a question to all you peoples out there. I took my husband with me when we went walking. But I got a confession to make. When y'all see him, he going to have a big old hickey on his head. No, I'm not talking about the kind that you be sucking on people's neck and neck. No, I'm talking about one of them hickeys when you go inside somebody's head. Mm-hmm. When we was walking, and here come Miss Skinny Minnie. You know what I'm talking about. All you joggers out there that don't look like you need to jog. And his eyes just a... And honey, I took my fist, and I hit him so hard, he told me he saw stars. Then I hit him again, and said, who is he now? Jesus? Why you men be walking with your woman and be looking at everything else that move? Could you tell me? Show some respect before you get hit upside the head too. Women, hit your man right upside the head. Swing him to the left. Pop him in the eye. Plug his eye if you got to. Because it don't make no sense. You see me? I'm a beautiful big black. No, hold up. Hold up. Let me see. I'm PKT. I tell you. But I tell you, you got to show these here men that they can't be disrespecting us women. Because we got feelings too. Okay? I told him, nah, you'll keep your eye on me. as I plug it out. I'm telling you, when you jog, you keep him in the front. So if you see that head go backwards, you snap his neck. And I tell you, he won't be the same. 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 Again. Shout out to him. But it's good to be back. I just wanted to give a little insight on that. Don't kill him now. Don't go tell nobody I said kill him. I said just hit him upside the head. Smack him. Let him love to say it's okay to do. And you won't go to hell for it. But that's okay. Because we gonna meet again. And when I come back, you tell me how it went. Okay? All right. Until we meet again. See you later. Bye-bye now.